Oh boy. Let's roll! This one's a little trickier.
Why?
Because you have to go through these things, terminals. Quick! Go through the terminal, quick!
Dude, this one guy looks like frickin' what's her name? Kryle.
Who wants to look like Kryle? This guy is pulling, so I don't, I'm not gonna pull anything he pulls.
Who?
This motherfucker. Ah, gotta be so quick. Then he can go with the tank. I don't care.
Talk about Santa guy?
Yeah. Santa guy can tank for all I care. Where is the f- well, I guess. Ain't a race, guys. Ain't a race.
It's not?
No.
Could've fooled me.
See, look. As soon as we get here, oh, I'm gonna wait till the tank gets here. No, you pull. There you go. You pull, and I'm gonna fucking go through the magic tank thing. You guy fucking died.
You take all of these?
Why is the DPS dying? And why aren't they rezzing? You die, you rez, you take the shortcut back. Come on, is this your first time doing this?
A bunch of fools.
Jesus.
Oh, Gaius.
Gaius.
Sidon, my boy.
Link, my boy. I wonder what's for dinner.
Fuck.
Oh boy. I'm so hungry I could eat a Dodongo.
What's the, he said something about traveling somewhere.
I can't remember. Something about traveling to the kingdom of Gamelon?
Gamelon, yeah.
I still kind of want to play that new Zelda game.
Yeah. But you really have time to play that?
Yes. You should play this one deck dungeon when you're back, you know, a couple weeks, week or whatever. It's fun. It's fun. I played it with Jonas and John. It was fun. I also played it on the iPad. It's also hard.
Yes. To this.
Santa Claus? He pulled.
I mean, he ain't going anywhere. This is the first boss.
What's up, it's your boy Chuckles here, coming at you with another review. This time we have the kind of, sort of new FAMAS F1 EVO by Cybergun. So, a little bit of history about the FAMAS. The FAMAS is very unique in the world of airsoft. The first airsoft gun ever was actually the Tokyo Marui FAMAS. It uses the version 1 gearbox. No other gun uses that gearbox. Except for the FAMASs, which is pretty cool, but for the most part.
Follow this way. Hug the left side. Pull this guy here. Who's that? Fuck, did the guys kill the Colossus already?
Hmm?
Kill the Colossus already?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, where'd it go? Don't forget to talk to this key reader.
Strapping, boys!
Remember this buddy? My little fucking Magitek Budskis?
So this guy is an update from a gearbox design that's kind of old. Not really too much crazy going on with it, but there are a few upgrades in this guy.
I like how I can't see my chat. Is with OBS lately.
Do you say OBS?
Yeah. Chat anyways.
Oh Lord.
Some people are so impatient that they'll, what they'll do, which are you? Shoot these fuckers. Some people are so impatient that during cutscenes, they will intentionally cause themselves to disconnect and then reconnect just to skip the cutscene. Which is pointless because people, you have to wait for other people to do the cutscene anyways.
What a bunch of idiots.
It's like, yeah, I mean, good job, I guess. Fuck, man.
This is kind of weird, eh? There's so many Magitek armors.
Yeah, oh well. Ain't weirder than anything else in the game. Is it weirder than weird fucking arms coming out of tubes to attack you?
Hmm.
Every time I ride in Magitek armor, it reminds me of FF3.
Of what?
Reminds me of Final Fantasy VI.
Yeah?
You just hear that music. I always like seeing guys get punted back. Not like you. What a fool.
I really hate the how the your skills get put onto like a separate bar when you do this kind of thing.
That's why I put. That's why I put that. I put that bar in a sort of place I can put the skills.
I mean, there must be a better way to do this kind of thing.
You want to, the thing is, like, you can make it so it puts it on your places your skill bar, but then it's not going to be organized in the way you want anyways. Right?
It's dumb.
Just the way it is, man.
They should have just made it so that, you know, there's a one button that you press and it'll activate a skill, like one skill.
It's too limited, Ryan. This isn't even that bad. What's worse is when you have to take over for someone else.
Like in Shadowbringers?
Yeah, like when you have to play as someone, some other character. Even fucking Stormblood did that.
They had to learn their skills and shit.
Like you had to take control of Hien and Stola and stuff. It's like, fuck. I mean, their skills are pretty easy, like they're pretty simple, but like... like, none of their skills are on their hotkeys, so it's annoying. Thankfully, the duties that involve them are fairly easy for the most part. If they weren't, it'd be a huge issue, man.
This is not the final boss yet? Fuck.
Nope. I like how that guy pops sprint just so he could get to the cutscene for me. It's like, okay there, chief. Whatever. Some people want to get the Garland armor, or Garlean armor.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, like this guy's armor and Van Balesar's armor. Ryan, you could wear it as a samurai. You could be one of those Garlean samurais. Conscripted Domen. Someone gonna LB? No, okay.
What?
You usually pull that guy with a limit break, or else you lose him. And this guy's in a rush, so you know what? Fuck the LB. Cryo lookalike apparently isn't content with being associated with an obnoxious run. Has to act like an obnoxious run too. I know why people are in a hurry. It's because they're farming those Mongol tombstones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so they're trying to get shit done as quickly as possible, which is, you know, I can understand where they're coming from. I kind of want to do that too, but, I mean, how much time are you really saving? Like, fucking a few seconds? Come on. I ain't speedrunning this shit. Go, Santa, go. Look how it gets there, it doesn't even activate it, come on. Fuck.
Is he just being an ass?
No, just if you're in a hurry, then activate it at least. It'll be somewhere nearby. Take the lid down, and you should find yourself in the chamber of the Ultima weapon.
Tell me, for whom do you fight? How very glib. And do you believe in Eorzea? Eorzea's unity is forged of falsehoods. Its city-states are built on deceit. And its faith is an instrument of deception. It is not but a cobweb of lies. To believe in Eorzea is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead. Though your comrades only rarely respond in kind. Which is strange, is it not? Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was given to understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well in Cartano and call them down? They will answer, so long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them on ether. Your gods are no different from those of the beasts. Icons, everyone. Except but this, and you will see how Eorzea's faith is bleeding the land dry. Nor is this unknown to your masters, which prompts the question, why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Soir, to grovel at their feet? The answer?
Louis Soir?
Your masters lack the strength to do otherwise. For the world of man to mean anything, man must own the world. To this end, he hath fought ever to raise himself through conflict, to grow rich through conquest. And when the dust of battle settles, it is ever the strong who dictate the fate of the weak. Knowing this, but a single path is open to the infinite ruler, that of false worship, a path which leads to innovation and death. Only a man of power can rightly steer the course of civilization. And in this land of creeping mendacity, that one truth will prove its salvation. Come, champion of Eorzea, face me. Your defeat shall serve as proof of my readiness to rule.
This guy is trying to steal Christmas, right?
It is only right that I should.
Yep.
He's on Santa's naughty list. See, look at this tryhard. He's skipping the cutscenes. What's the
matter? How did he do that?
You disconnect and reconnect, but it doesn't matter because, hey, you gotta wait for everyone else. Good job. You accomplished nothing.
What a chump.
What's the point? You shaved like 5 seconds off the fight.
Allow me then, hero, to do that which you will not. True power of the Ultima weapon.
What's this crazy talking about?
The Ultima weapon, Brian, the Ultima weapon.
You like this music?
I almost always have it turned off when I'm doing like butts. Eh, don't bother, it's he's invincible for the first like minute.
Ow. Why is he attacking me? Oh, he's attacking you.
Oh. I'm gonna turn off my defiance.
No.
Doesn't matter who he's attacking. tank and spin. Literally don't have to do anything but do a combo. You can, if you want, you can turn off your shield though.
The hell? Titan?
Cool. Have you forgotten the story already?
No. Yes.
No. Yes. Remind me of that fucking GOP senator who was taking that, doing that press conference last week. The journalist was like, he was like, Trump did nothing wrong, it's all hearsay, the whistleblower thing is based on false allegations, there's nothing to see here. And then the journalist was like, did Trump do something wrong? And then he was like, yes. And then he said, yo dude, the Democrats are like, jumping straight to impeachment. They should just, you know, they need to find out first if Trump did something wrong. And it's like, but you just said. The guy just asked you if Trump did something wrong. He said yes. Doesn't that mean that they can go to the impeachment inquiry? Like, what the fuck? You just answered your own question. I could have gone downstairs and made myself a sandwich. The hammer of darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the shield of light. And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant. Speak plainly, Ascian.
The heart of Sabine. It is the weapon's core, an enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alec failed to scratch. The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Frickin' La Habrea.
La Habrea? Hey, that's frickin'. That's frickin' thing. You can't fool me. At first, I was like. Yo, dude, at first I thought Thancred was secretly evil. I didn't know what the hell all this Ascian shit was. I just thought Thancred was a traitor. And then, like, afterwards, he was like, I'm back to normal. And I was like, traitor?
Traitor?
I didn't trust him for, like, a while. Until I was like, oh.
And then now he became all emo. Talking about frickin' guy, right?
Yes, frickin' guy.
Zodiark.
Behold, but a sliver of my god's power. And from the deepest pit of the seven hells to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Heidelin. It seems the task of keeping your champion alive has exhausted what strength you had left. Van Belsar, your enemy's shield is broken.
Can we just Kung Fu fight already? I mean, Jesus.
The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later.
I have other roulettes to run, you know.
But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains. Come, adventurer. Let us find the answer together.
Fuck, man, I should have made myself a sandwich.
Oh, it's too late now, bitch. Go, pull.
Huh? Ow!
Ow! Don't stab me, anyways, fool.
Richard, take aggro from me.
Okay, they're healing.
Get booted.
Heed me. The subjects of a weak ruler must needs look to a higher power for providence, and their dependence comes at a cost to the realm. The misguided elevate the frail, and the frail lead the people astray. Unless a man of power rests control, the cycle will never be broken. You of all people must see the truth in this. You who have the strength to rule.
What if I pulled some Star Trek alternate timeline bullshit and, like, instead the Warrior of Light chose to use his might to subjugate everyone?
Can we just be done with this now?
Nope. this guy is dead. He's just lying on the floor over there.
Pathetic. You rival power. You were entrusted with the ultimate weapon. The ultimate magic. And still, you failed. So much for the glory of man. The growing imbalance afflicting the planet must be redressed. If it is permitted to worsen, the very laws of existence, both etheric and physical, will be warped beyond all recognition. Know you the root of this corruption? Hydaelyn! Like a parasite, she must be burned out if the planet is to recover. And not but the return of the one true god will ensure her complete excision. Yet, to pave the way for the Master's return...
If I give you one message to hold in your hearts today, it's this. Treat the word impossible as nothing more than motivation. Relish the opportunity to be an outsider.
Accomplices cannot be suffered to interfere in this endeavor. You will not leave this place alive.
Whatever, Thancred.
It is past time your flame was extinguished, bringer of light.
This ain't even my final form.
Shut up, Lava Brea.
Lava Brea?
Lava Brea.
Lava Brea, Lava Brea. So Ryan, what did I tell you? Riley was like, forget Remnant, let's play Destiny. What did I fucking tell you, man?
Yeah, that... I know. Well, yeah. So does that surprise you?
What are we gonna do? We're gonna fucking finish Remnant or what?
Well, I guess not.
I thought you said you're gonna play it, me and you.
Yeah. Well, did he say we can go out without him?
I don't care. If he's not gonna play, I'm going ahead without him.
Okay.
Why should he get a say if he's not gonna play?
But then we're here doing this, though. Huh?
That's true. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, ready for the next one?
Yep.
Sneezing. The good thing about Kune as a tank is his Qs are short. My tank is pretty much caught up with my monk already. Cheez-Its? Let's play Warframe earlier. Just getting myself some credits. It's like all you can do when you're playing solo. It's pretty much like it's almost impossible to get decent XP when you're playing solo.
Are we gonna play Destiny 2 Shadowkeep or no? Like I don't know if I should buy it or not.
You might Might as well. It seems like Riley's intended on playing it. I already bought it, so it doesn't matter if you guys are playing it or not. It's the moment. I always buy the fucking Destiny expansions. I think the only one I'd never bought is Forsaken. If we haven't bought Forsaken, we're gonna need to buy it on Steam.
Okay.
Because, like, unless you buy Forsaken, you don't get to do any of the campaign or anything like that, so it's kind of like, well, it's kind of lame.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, you said that already. I'm checked for dinner.
TV dinner?
What a fool. Shepherd's pie.
Oh.
I get tired of shepherd's pie really easily.
You are a shepherd's pie.
I think I'm gonna turn the stream off. I don't really feel like streaming right now.